Amelia Earhart called the CDC and she warned them about my swag. She was concerned that my swag was becoming too contagious and would infect other people. And she called the CDC from, of course, in the air, up in the airplane, and she was using a cell phone she got at a convenience store for $29. Haven't heard from the CDC yet, so I assume my swag is not contagious and it's just contained in my own psyche and my own personhood. So we gotta see what happens with this developing story.